What's going on, everybody? It is Siege Sunday. Guild of Thrones is going up against Ironic Evil Zombie Monkeys. It's a pretty unique fucking name. I'm going to be hitting their Addicted Island. Jump right into this shit. First up, we got Shammy coming out with Panty Addict Snot. And a Cigarette Addict's fucking PC. Love Addict Lois PC. Interesting. That'll be a win. Next up, we got Makazuzo Co. Something like that. Steak Addicted Bobby. Okay. Jay Scala up next. Groovy Fry, is that even Addicted? I guess it is. Okay, it's a weird trap island, guys. We got Shammy again. Boy Crazy Luis. Fever Dreams. It's a pro tip if anyone from your guild watches this video. Unless it's Food Addict Leela or Burger Hermes or a mix of those two, don't go all PC on Addicted. It's never worth it. Combos win. Hands down. Next up, we got Shammy again, leading out with the Fever Dreams this time. Go ahead and end it. probably honestly do an all PC deck my damn self. Then you take the risk of a combo hitting where you don't want it to hit. Ooh, makes a shoplift at it. Well, we'll go SLA versus SLA. Bastard took out my slot one. That'll be a win, though. Thank God for foul. Chamois again. Time they got a dual fuse jacked on bots. Toss the Hypnotoad. They got cigarette addicts. I got a stronger cigarette addicts. And that'll be over. The Duke. I don't think I played him. Obviously not. He's got a goddamn drunk deck in. Oh boy. Well, there you have it. 10-0. Appreciate y'all for watching. Peace.